Welcome everybody to Carol's Art Room. In today's video, I'm going to do a swipe on an 8x10 canvas with some magenta, red, purple, and teal. And I'm going to use pink and white cell activators together. See how that works. I love experimenting, so come and join me. Hi everybody. Okay, I'm just gonna pour my pillow paint down. It's a bit of an off-white color. I've got some runoff paint in there, some white and a bit of beige that I mixed together. Okay. Okay, this is good. I'm going to use some pretty colors. I got some magenta. Not much left of my magenta, so I'm going to use this up. I've got lavender frost. I've got JoSonja Windsor violet. No, not Windsor, not JoSonja. Sorry, I have Windsor Violet by Windsor and Newton. Excuse me, Windsor and Newton. I've got a teal by Golden. And I have lavender, red pyrrole red by Golden. Now let's see what I can get out of this. Gonna go this way, I think. All right, that's probably good enough. The Windsor Violet. Just gonna add a bit of water. I like my swipes to be a little bit thicker than my blooms, so. So now I have the red. It's going to be pretty dark. That's why I'm using a lighter cell activator. Now some teal. Ooh, that's a lot. I'm not sure if I use, maybe I won't use the lavender frost. This looks like plenty of paint. Why not? Just a little bit. All right, that's probably good. All right, let's see. I'm gonna get my swiping tools. I'll use my big one. Ready to wipe in between. Okay, let's see what I can do here. If I do two at a time. This is a rose, Amsterdam rose with Australian Floetrol. Persian rose and the titanium white. So I'm just going to add them both. And see what I get. Whoa. Oh, I mucked it there a bit. That's very pretty. Do this side now. Those colors are pretty. Okay, so now I'll fix that later. See how it goes. I might just leave it. Let's put some more pink down. Oh, that's a lot of paint taken off there. That's okay. It's really pretty, really, really pretty. Okay, let's see. Just need to do half. Okay. Okay, one more over here. Finish off the rest of my white, so I'm done now. I wanted to use it up because I don't want it to sit too long, because it loses its oomph after a while. Okay. Wow. I'm going to give it a gentle spin. Okay. That's good, that side's good, this side's pretty good, we're almost there. Oh, there's big cells in the middle. Time to do my swirly swirls. Okay, let's do some. It's a big one. There, what do you think? That's done. That corner's good. Oh, those are big, juicy cells. Quite a bit of paint on here, so. Colors are really nice. I like this. It's touched. Do you see any white bubbles? I just poke them. and the color comes over top and they disappear. I think it's time for me to go have some lunch. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That's done. Take you in for a close-up. I should do a giant one, shouldn't I? Really big. Anyway, I'll put the dried result at the end. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. See you in the next one. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried canvas, 8x10. Well, it's almost all dry. It's all dry to here. This is still tacky in the middle. But it's got a nice shine to it. Look at that red. Oh, I really like this. So pretty. That red is nice. I like it. It's pretty. Well, there you go. It turned out great. Dried awesome. Have a good day, everyone, and thanks for watching my videos. Bye-bye.